General Amin Fahmy after he accused CAF President Ahmad of misappropriating funds. A document sent on March 31st by Fahmy to a FIFA Investigations Committee and seen by Reuters accused Ahmad of ordering his Secretary General to pay $20,000 bribe into accounts of African Football Association President. The document also accused Ahmad of costing CAF an extra $830,000 by ordering equipment via a French intermediary company called Tactical Steel. Furthermore, it accuses him of harassing four female CAF staff, violating status to increase Moroccan representation within the organization, and overspending more than $400,000 of CAF money on cars in Egypt and Madagascar, where a satellite office has been set up for him. Senior CAF official, speaking on condition of anonymity, said Fahmy was fired in reprisal for compiling the document with the allegations against Ahmad from Madagascar, who took the top African football post 2 years ago.